been a long time coming. Too long. Too long. It's been in the making a quarter century. But it's here now. It's here now.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Ah, Jesus. It's a Tuesday, no work today, lull in between jobs, so, and I got the call to go pick up a kid who's sick at school, and I know he is. So, anyway, it's time for a fucking rant. So, if your mommies don't like foul language, either listen to this with your headphones on or just close the page. Because I've had enough of the fucking bullshit. It started with my governor and the bullshit, and you probably see that video just before you see this one. And then since I have the day off, I'm going to tune into Jules and Zori at UCY because it's good stuff. It's stuff you need to know, and it's first thing in the morning, and that's when you should get your news so you can decide what your day is going to be. Because these are critical times. Anything could fucking happen, and you got to move accordingly. So now I find out about the Hershberger deal, which I had seen the headlines and not realized what's going on. People are being put in fucking jail for food now. Okay? Not just plants, like I was pissed off about the whole pot hemp issue, okay? But now food, milk, be thrown in fucking jail for it. Bullshit. Absolute fucking bullshit. The time for fucking revolution was fucking 10 years ago, god damn it. Maybe more, I don't know. I'm just waking up 3 to 5 years ago. Ah, Jesus, it ain't... Come on! Why aren't we bum-rushing a fucking courthouse? You're not allowing... No! Fuck you! Fuck all of you for allowing it. I'm serious. How many levels of criminal am I going to have to be before you fucking realize that you're fucking zombies? You're allowing the law, the written fucking verbiage, useless verbiage, to fucking control whatever they want. Whatever they want. And I know you're too busy. You can't take the day off to flood the courtroom. Well, why the fuck can't you? You're not even feeding yourself. You're feeding the fucking elite. You're still hungry. Even at the end of the day's work. So does it even fucking matter? If you don't go to work, their system doesn't work. I know it's not as easy as that. You don't just quit your job. But more of you could do something. You could. Yeah, and you'd probably get fucking arrested. And 10 more of you gotta step in when it happens. This isn't fucking America. They're walking around allowing it to happen. Either you don't even think it's a crime because they've convinced you with the fucking media that everything is fine. Or you're so fucking fearful that you can't get off your ass to do anything. God forbid someone comes to your house and tries to take your shit. You'll probably show them where everything is. Fuck you too. It's time, people. I've had enough. Okay? And I was going to give you all the reasons why I'm supporting the Million Mass March this Wednesday. But I wanted to do this rant not to take away from the movement. Anyway, I got to go. The phone's ringing. Much love.
Been a long time coming. Too long. Too long. It's been in the making a quarter century. But it's here now. It's here now.